start with our balanced equation here. We're given that, so we're going to start with 5.5 grams.